Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Prince Charles donned 13 medals and badges today as he joined the royal family to mark the RAF centenary. Dressed in military uniform, the Prince, 69, displayed medals commemorating the reign of his mother the Queen and his own personal military achievements. His sons, Prince William, 36, and Prince Harry, 33, also had their military honours on show as they arrived at Westminster Abbey for a service. Here, Mail Online takes a closer look at each of the medals worn by the three princes, and reveals exactly what they mean. Prince Charles. Prince Charles proudly displayed his military medals and breast stars at the Westminster Abbey service today. Pictured, 1. Order of Merit, 2. RAF Wings, 3. Queen's Service Order, New Zealand, Extra Companion 1983, 4. Coronation Medal 1953, 5. Silver Jubilee Medal 1977, 6. Golden Jubilee Medal 2002, 7. Diamond Jubilee Medal 2012, 8. Long Service Good Conduct Medal, 3X Award Bars, 2016, 9. Canadian Forces Decoration, 2X Second Award Bars, 1991, 10. The New Zealand Commemorative Medal 1990, 11. The New Zealand Armed Forces 2012, 12. Order of the Garter, Knight, 13. The most ancient and the most noble Order of the Thistle, Knight, Prince Charles, 69, donned military uniform to attend the service with the Duchess of Cornwall Order of Merit. Awarded to those who provided outstanding service in the armed forces, or science, art, literature. There can only be a total of 24 members of the OM awarded to those who provided outstanding service in the armed forces, or science, art, literature. There can only be a total of 24 members of the OM. As with the Royal Victorian Order, the Order of Merit is in the sole gift of the sovereign but carries no rank apart from the initials OM after the name. The Prince of Wales was awarded the Order of Merit on June 26, 2002. Aircrew badge. The aircrew badge, commonly referred to as wings, is the badge worn on the left breast, above any medal ribbons, by qualified aircrew. The aircrew badge, commonly referred to as wings, is the badge worn on the left breast, above any medal ribbons, by qualified aircrew. Prince Charles trained as a jet pilot at RAF Cranwell in 1971. He completed his helicopter training 3 years later. Queen's Service Order. The order was instituted by the Queen in 1975 on the advice of her New Zealand ministers, and the Prince was installed in 1983. The order was instituted by the Queen in 1975 on the advice of her New Zealand ministers, and the Prince was installed in 1983. Coronation Medal. The Queen Elizabeth II Coronation Medal was awarded to the Prince to mark the Queen's coronation in 1953, awarded to the Prince to mark the Queen's coronation in 1953. Silver Jubilee Medal awarded to Prince Charles in 1977 to mark his mother's 25-year reign as Queen. Awarded to Prince Charles in 1977 to mark his mother's 25-year reign as Queen. Golden Jubilee Medal 2002 given to the Prince of Wales in 2002 for the Queen's Golden Jubilee given to the Prince of Wales in 2002 for the Queen's Golden Jubilee. Diamond Jubilee Medal 2012 to mark 60 the Queen's 60 years on the throne. Prince Charles was given the Diamond Jubilee Medal to mark the Queen's 60 years on the throne. Prince Charles was given the Diamond Jubilee Medal. Long Service Good Conduct Medal. Awarded to the Prince last year. The medals, which recognize the good conduct of armed forces personnel over a 15-year period, have now been extended to include military officers awarded to the Prince last year. The medals, which recognize the good conduct of armed forces personnel over a 15-year period, have now been extended to include military officers. They are believed to be the oldest medal still being awarded and can be traced back to 1830. Canadian Forces Decoration. Prince Charles was awarded a second class to his Canadian Forces Decoration Medal in recognition of his 32 years of honorary service as Colonel-in-Chief of the Royal Canadian Regiment. Prince Charles was awarded a second class to his Canadian Forces Decoration Medal in recognition of his 32 years of honorary service as Colonel-in-Chief of the Royal Canadian Regiment. He was first given the medal in 1991. The New Zealand Commemorative Medal. These medals were only awarded in 1990 and marks the Prince's special relationship with New Zealand. These medals were only awarded in 1990 and marks the Prince's special relationship with New Zealand. New Zealand Armed Forces. The New Zealand Armed Forces award is a circular silver medal. It was given to Prince Charles in 2012. The New Zealand Armed Forces award is a circular silver medal. The obverse bears the crowned effigy of Her Majesty the Queen, surrounded by the inscription Elizabeth II de Gratia Regina Fid. Def. Prince Charles was given the award in 2012. The most notable Order of the Garter, Knight. The Order of the Garter, formerly the most noble Order of the Garter, is an order of chivalry founded by Edward III in 1348 and regarded as the most prestigious British order of chivalry. The Order of the Garter, formerly the most noble Order of the Garter, is an order of chivalry founded by Edward III in 1348 and regarded as the most prestigious British order of chivalry. Appointments are made at the sovereign's sole discretion. Membership of the order is limited to the sovereign, the Prince of Wales, and no more than 24 living members, or companions. Prince Charles was inducted into the order in 1968. The most ancient and the most noble Order of the Thistle, Knight. The most ancient and most noble Order of the Thistle was founded in 1687 by King James VII of Scotland. The order consists of the sovereign and 16 knights and ladies, as well as certain extra knights, members of the British royal family and foreign monarchs. The sovereign alone grants membership of the order. Prince Charles was made a member of the order in 1977. Prince William. Prince William also had his military medals on display as he stepped out for the service. William wore his RAF wings above his Jubilee service medals and Order of the Garter Star Aircrew Badge. The aircrew badge, commonly referred to as wings, is the badge worn on the left breast, above any medal ribbons, by qualified aircrew. Prince William received his wings from Prince Charles at the RAF Cranwell Air Base in Lincolnshire after successfully completing an intensive flying course in 2008. Golden Jubilee Medal and Diamond Jubilee Medals. Prince William also wore the Golden and Diamond Jubilee Medals, awarded in 2002 and 2012, respectively. Order of the Garter. William was formally appointed by the Queen in a ceremony at St. George's Chapel, Windsor, in 2008. Prince Harry, who served in the army, wears his military medals on formal occasions. Harry, 33, wore his Army Air Corps wings, 3 medals and a Royal Victorian Order cross. Royal Victorian Order. Prince Harry wears the badge of the Royal Victorian Order on a ribbon around his neck. The Royal also wears the breast star of the Royal Victorian Order on his jacket. Pictured. Prince Harry wears the badge of the Royal Victorian Order on a ribbon around his neck and the breast star on his jacket. The medallion is a Maltese cross with a central cameo featuring the royal cipher of Queen Victoria. A blue ring reads Victoria, and a Tudor crown sits atop the circle. The RVO is awarded by the monarch to people who have served the royal family. Prince Harry is a Knight Commander of the Royal Victorian Order, abbreviated to KCVO. Army Air Corps Wings. Prince Harry was presented with his Army Air Corps Wings by his father Prince Charles in 2010. Prince Harry was presented with his Army Air Corps Wings by his father Prince Charles in 2010. Afghanistan Campaign Medal, Golden Jubilee Medal, Diamond Jubilee Medal. LR, Afghanistan Campaign Medal, Golden Jubilee Medal and the Diamond Jubilee Medal. Like his brother and father, Prince Harry wore the Queen's Golden Jubilee and Queen's Diamond Jubilee Medals. However, he also displays an Afghanistan Campaign Medal, honoring his time served with the army. Harry was deployed to Helmand between 2007-08 and returned for a 20-week deployment in 2012-13 with the Army Air Corps.